I love it because before computers I was taught about electronics, but I did not practice. So now I have the chance to connect these passions together and talk about a little about operating systems. Just take a look how many operating systems are implemented for Raspberry Pi. Of course, there is Raspbian, which is official. Raspbian actually it's a